This next story is the story of little Grace, an 8-year-old child that was buried in the Samia. She was born into a poor family. Her mother could not look after Grace, so she handed over to her father, which lived in Gambier Terrace at the back of us here. She used to play down the Samia with other little girls, and she came home from the Sem one night playing in here, and contracted pneumonia. Well, her father put her to bed and went to work that night, and when he came home the next morning, found that little Grace was dead. So with being a wealthy businessman, her father turned round and said he didn't want anyone to find out that she'd died. So he contacted the gravedigger that was in here to come and bury her in the Sem in the dead of night. So what he'd done is brought her down here. Well, the myth goes that she's buried behind the wall behind me here, but she's actually buried just below the wall in front of it, behind us where we stand now. And actually, there was a medium coming here to visit his relations. Seen a little girl crying over in the corner by the stone here, dressed in white, long blonde hair. So he went over to see what was wrong with the little girl and asked her why she was in the cemetery so late at night. Grace turned round and said, "Well, my name's Little Grace." She said, "I got buried in here." She said, and there was no tombstone with my name on it. She said, "And that's why I'm unhappy and I keep walking the Sem." So Joseph Donoghue went back the next day and actually carved her name into the stone on the wall here.